great match today. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to describe the action for you.
Yeah, hi there, Martin, and I'm hoping we're going to describe some really exciting action here.
It's Bayern Munich today versus Santos. Well, I know the game is not played on paper, Alan, we say this all the time, but if you look at the lineups, they are favourites to win this game.
Well, they are, but that's something that the manager's got to guard against. And in the dressing room beforehand, he would have just been making sure everybody was up for the challenge, that they didn't relax.
What a chance!
That pass has really opened them up. Great, great save from Neuer. And it's a corner now.
Takes the shot.
Just as well someone got in the way of that. Now that's a throw. Durva. He's being challenged now. And this is going to be a throw. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger, Frank Ribery. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Here's Ribery.
Ball in, good cross,
not quite good enough because the defenders are able to cope. They've got the ball now. And it's a venomous volley, and he of all people has missed it.
Oh, how often do you see that? I don't know whether he took it easy, took his eye off the ball.
A real fight for possession. It's Ilano.
He's in the clear. The attack carrying on, and they could be in.
And he's kept out the shot. It's still in play, though. Now that will be a corner. Schweinsteiger. Well, he's still going. It's a great run, this. For Bayern Munich, it's another test. But they are very much up for it.
Puts it into the middle.
That will only run to the opposition. That wasn't the idea when the cross came in.
Great to see the back heel done beautifully. Oh, it has to be. And he goes for goal.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Well, that'll be a throw. It's Ilano.
There he is, always wanting to take players on.
What I like about Bayern Munich, Alan, is the way they involve their old players in the running of the club. Uli Hoeneß and Franz Beckenbauer. Gerd Müller's there as well, a great goal scorer of his day, always supporting the events, and others from more recent times. It is seemingly, once you become a Bayern man, it's Bayern for life.
Yeah, and I think that's something maybe we could learn from in England, using those heavyweights. They do give the feeling of authority to the place, and I think, again, it's a reflection of how well they do things.
I'm not sure that all the coaches who come and go would always agree with trying to find a couple of teammates in there, but he's only found the goalkeeper.
Great ball. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, and they are furious because it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
It's a nifty play from Neymar to take on the defenders and leave them looking really embarrassed. He tried to chip the keeper over the bar. They're on the ball and now they've lost it. Great opportunity.
And he swerved it into the net. Fantastic goal.
It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Great chance. Still in play here. Here's Rafinha.
Not the best defending you'll ever see today, Martin, that's for certain.
Crosses on. Players from both sides going for the ball, it's loose. He's hit the frame of the goal. He's in. Be a goal kick. Elano. Thomas Müller. Still danger. Great work from the keeper. Must be.
And it's the equaliser here.
Goalkeeper got to the original effort, it was quite a decent save, but it fell perfectly for the follow-up.
Well, it was a tapping in the end, but you have to feel for the goalkeeper. He did his bit.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Let's get the ball back in this part of the pitch. And it's a decision for Ludvig Valfridsson, the referee. An interception, that's quite a... And it's a goal! And that's a 2 for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition.
Look at that individuality, talk about brilliance. His footwork there was exquisite, Martin. Wonderful stuff.
Well, now it's 2-1. Bayern Munich then have the lead. That's the half-time whistle. Bayern Munich were leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. Now Rafinha. And here's Schweinsteiger. He read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. Toni Kroos. I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. And he strikes a goal! It's hit the player. Blocked it really, I guess. Throw in for Bayern Munich. The throw goes straight to a member of the opposition. Lip Lahm makes the tackle there. Frank Ribery, the ball's taken from them. They've lost it now. Tried the back heel, but the interception. It's rather petered out, this attack. It's a goal kick. Keeps it going with a pass. Won it, has to clear it. Fine challenge from Lahr. Frank Ribéry. He's away easily, past his man. Oh, lost possession here. Not quite enough room for him there. He's taking it out of play. Defender did well, saw him out, really. Schweinsteiger. First time cross. Nearly in. Very nearly. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Lost the ball. It's Lahr with the interception. Rafinha. Here's Ribéry. Mario Gomez. Well, it's a passing game, and that's a wonderful example of it. Marvellous tackle. Well, the player won't be very happy with that because he's just taken it out of play. Here's a chance. Oh, wonderful pass.
And he drives for goal.
He's made the save. It's still in play here. He's going to cross it.
And in comes the header.
Still danger after the save.
And here's the shot.
It's terrific play, and he's deserved his luck. He's got the ball now.